One hell of a night. I can't believe how many blood sacks we nabbed.
Tell me about it. There's got to be at least 1,000 people getting juiced in there right now.
I'm just glad we don't have to get any closer than the loading bay. I always get nervous around those foremen.
I know what you mean. I saw one of them bash a guy's skull in just because he was in the way.
You know what? You get where you can swing a 500-pound hammer one-handed, and you get the right of way too.
Don't look like no junkie to me.
Thank you. kind of stings, huh? Is there no end to her cruelty? There's no car in this elevator.
And when has that ever slowed you down?
How much more you think you can take? Maybe you should try to run now. Should have been a Rockette.